Alright guys, let's start the game. Hopefully it'll be a seamless transition. I have not... Oh, that's right. BK's piece of shit. Forgot about that. Webcam? Hey, I'm huge. It's never seamless. It can never be seamless. Also, the webcam's bad. Because I haven't set this up yet. Because... Wow, those icons are tiny now, but... as long as they're readable, I mean, I think that might be a better approach, the way we have it now. We'll see. We'll see. We will see. They're very, very small, but I added one while also making it take up less space and giving myself even more space for my webcam because my OBS deleted all of my scenes and I had to restart all of everything ever in OBS. Today, so I've been spending all day getting everything back up to snuff, and I thought about changing that, and I'm realizing now how small that text is, but, we'll see. We'll see. I can always change it. I could do three lines instead of two, and then just have them all, but the little coin, the little T coin, is recent donation, so that's the idea. I need to change the Let's go retro game and see if it stops the interlace shaking. Yep, it did. See, anyway, my OBS deleted all of my scenes, so I had to redo all of OBS. It was super fun. It was super duper fun. As you can imagine. And I need to have... Okay, so I have like this... This see this blue behind here? That's to help me track. This blue thing is exactly 640 by 360, so I know what I need to be. And so I can do this, and then I'll get the chat overlay working once I get this. But we want to make sure there's no white line, but just no white line, and that's it. And then don't overdo it past that. Perfect. Good. I put a lot of thought into it, because since I had to rebuild it, I made sure I labeled everything in a way cleaner fashion, and everything looks a lot nicer on my end, the back end of the streaming situation. But we do need to put the chat at the top. And also, Dazzle should be, like, at the bottom. In front of the blinding white, which should be at, the very bottom besides the... There you go. Okay, put that there. Good. Good. Webcam needs to move over just a tad. Good. One pixel. It's one pixel. Alright, well, actually, now I have to resize it, though, because I want this to be bigger. Oh, I'm on the screen. Okay, let's see here. Let's see what this looks like. Some last minute touches. Oh, what's up, Curb? Yo, what's up, man? I'm doing Banjo. This is Banjo-Kazooie. If you can't see from the screen, it is Banjo-Kazooie. I'm huge. So when I back all the way up, I'm all the way back here. Probably gotta make myself a little bit smaller then. And then when I go forward, I'm all the way off the screen already, so... Yeah, I'm really big. I don't need to be this big. That's too big. Back up all the way, move it back just a tad. And... crop that in. Good. Give me a second, I gotta move this up. I'm gonna move myself up just a little bit as well. Perfect. Okay. Looks good. I have no idea if the donation text is gonna work or not. No clue. We'll find out. Also, I did fix the space between A and Day. I had to create two text files. One text file is D and A, and the other text file is Y, space, and then the SNAS day counter number, which automatically updates at 2 a.m. or midnight Pacific time. I had to rebuild my live split. There's like six windows in OBS for that. You know, I probably should have did a tutorial of how I did everything, although then it would have been annoying. But then you could see exactly how I made this layout, because I had to remake the entire thing today. But, yeah. Alright, anyway. Good stuff. Oh, this webcam closer. Ooh, wow, that's going to be really close. How is this not on the... Okay, there we go. I was going to say, how is that not on the screen? Back it just off. Now you guys can get a really nice... Ooh, that is like a pretty potent webcam, or a pretty potent microphone. Okay. HD Tushy audio. All right, now I'm going to put the chat on the big screen here. Oh my god, that is amazing. And put OBS down here. All right, I think I'm good to go. I think I'm ready. Tiny chat overlay? Yeah, I could fix that. I made it too small. You're right. I made it too small. I wanted to make it smaller, I made it too small. Alright, that should be better. Make sure you change your splits. Well, this is SMS. We're playing SMS right now, right? That's why someone was asking me to play an SMS. I'm like, does it look like we're playing SMS? What does it look like? I don't want to save that shit. All right. Holy crap. Title did not work out the way I wanted it to. Perfect. What's up, Jeff, by the way? Just gonna lie down. Gotta get up in 6 or 7 hours. Damn. I did start the replay buffer. Tushy, white line, please. Really? Let me full screen this and see. Oh, I see it. I see it. Damn. Frickin'. That white line is good though. That means that it's forcing me. I purposely put a white background behind it so that I know when there's an issue. And I think we have completely cracked the case. I'm also streaming at 1080p, so it's just gonna look gorgeous for people who can watch it at source. Gorgeous. There is no game sound. That actually was on purpose at one point. So let me turn the game sound on. Hopefully without crashing my computer in the process. I think it was like, God, I can't remember what you're supposed to put at 65, I think. You guys let me know. Let me know how the audio is once I get it hooked up. It's probably going to yell at me like 4 or 5 times because I never remember which one it is. Yep. 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 Yelling at me. Yep. All right. And let's try a different one because that was not the right one. Shit. It's not the stereo mixer, it's the audio capture. Yes? Okay, now I mute that. Alright, sound can go a little higher, I would assume. 80%, let's try 80%. Alright, I think that the sound volume should be pretty good now. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Maybe... I like to keep my gaming sound a little on the quiet side. Just so people can have other stuff running in the background if they really want to. That's kind of just my opinion. A little on the quiet side, that might be too quiet though. So hard to tell. Bump it a little bit. Okay. Looks good. Looks good. My title should be BK any percent for this so I can get it bigger so it fits. You know, shouldn't it? Yeah, let's do BK any percent here. Change that to just BK. While I'm looking at all the things that I've done wrong, you know. Just like that. I can make it bigger. But I don't know how I feel about that. I think we're gonna drop out the logo as well. Not a fan. Give me a blank picture, please. How do I remove the picture? Oh, there you go. We did it, guys. We did it. Also not a fan of the dash, but I don't care. Okay. Text is just ginormous. So I can listen to the sound. Soon this will work. I have my doubts. Why the heck? Oh my god. Guys, my volume button is now my channel button for some reason. Oh. Not working. I'm not outputting anything. Well, whatever. I tried. Oh, I know why. I'm an idiot. I'm a freaking idiot, dude.
Whatever.
I'm so freaking over it. Just power this desktop and call it a day. I have a little bit of audio lag. Because I gotta start.
Does this sound like shit for you guys? Is that just me? What happened? Oh my god. What was that? Oh my god.
Okay, I can't do that. sounds very shitty. Oh. That's not good. Well, I can't hear the game. I have an idea. Guys aren't in LSD land right now. Oh, you're not. Good. I'm assuming the S video cable went into LSD land for a little bit. Does that? Just ignore it. big deal. All right, do I have game sound? Should come through. Why isn't the game coming through? Oh my god. Oh my god, guys, this is a nightmare. This is a nightmare. I'm sorry, guys. How long have I streamed for 25 minutes? Invest in a new PC. Not yet. I am gonna just buy like a really, really solid PC in the future. Just, I'm gonna wait like another year. It's not a year or two. Then I'll buy like a $2,000 like workstation stream god thing, and it's gonna be great. But for now, just get by for another year or two. Depends on which QQQ I want. Let's see here. Ah, I see. Okay, well, that's a lost cause. That is a lost
cause. I know what to do. I got a last second backup, and it's gonna work great.
Last second backup is just gonna be amazing. Okay, we're good. I can hear it, you can hear it, everyone can hear it, we're all happy. It's not ideal for me, but you guys won't even know the difference. You won't even know. Isn't the new Intel line coming out next year? Makes sense to wait a bit. Yeah, I'm waiting until the next series comes out so I can save money on and get a better one. So then when the next series come out, then I'll wait for the next one after that, because by the time that one comes out, there'll be a newer one coming out that will save me more money and give me a better processor again. So I'm just gonna keep waiting. Yeah. That's great. I didn't have global hockey. All right, good first run. Reset though. Sorry, I had to. It's good. Good run. Honestly, Martin, I was tempted to get a i7, it was like 920, I think, X, and then just keep my 660 Ti, because I don't need a better graphics card. But the motherboard's like $200 damn, and the RAM's another 160, and I already have RAM. So it's like, I don't want to buy into like
Like, I want the processor, because it's only $300 for that hexa-core, and that's, like, a good deal on at Micro Center. But the motherboard's 200, which is bullshit. I've never paid more than, like, free for a motherboard. I've never played more than free. I got my motherboard for free with my i5-2500K, because I got, like, a $40 discount, and, like, a $20 rebate, and that made it free. Because when you buy a processor at Micro Center, you get $40 off of the motherboard. Yeah, the 5820K was in consideration. But the motherboard and the RAM is so expensive. It's just like, god damn it. And it's not like the RAM's any better. It's not like DDR4 is. Oh my god, guys, you see how fast my computer is now with this DDR4 RAM? It doesn't make a fucking difference. So, like, that doesn't help me, besides burning a bigger hole in my wallet. And the motherboard, it's like, fuck, like, $200 for motherboard. So, I couldn't justify it. I could have justified it if the motherboard was, like, 100, and I could use the RAM that I already had. Like, you know, DDR3 RAM. But, I can't! So, there you go. Damn. That was really shit. That should be like my New Year's resolution this year, is to get rid of this horrible demon spawn of a computer that crashed yesterday and deleted all of my ob scenes. Which is why if things look slightly different, that's why. That is why. Like, the day... I did fix the day text with, like, the Y and the A, but now it's, like, huge. It, like, literally covers the whole space, which I guess I'm okay with. It's just different. Yeah, maybe it's a little... No, I don't know. It's fine. Hey, Capri. Damn. I don't know, whenever I make big purchases, I always want it to be like a big upgrade. And like, I really don't see it being a big upgrade to get like a i7 4770K or something like that. Even though I know it like kind of makes a big upgrade, but like, I don't know. And then this makes me question, like, do I really need a new computer, or do I just need like a new... Like, do I need a factory reset? And then I'm like, well, I don't want a factory reset unless I'm gonna get a new computer. I'm just like... yeah, end the cycle. And here we are. Not caring about any of that stuff and just playing speed games. And then a computer crash and we have to redo everything. Yeah. Yes, that is something that has perked my ears up, Martin, about possibly getting an upgrade sooner than I was thinking. I was looking at upgrading it like, last, like, a month ago. And then I just kind of, like, bailed on the whole thing because I don't have, like, a lot of extra money because of, like, you know, EGDQ and stuff. And, like, other stuff. But, yeah. But I was thinking about it. Because of all the YouTube videos. And right now, it takes about as many minutes as the YouTube video is to encode it. So if it's like a 40-minute Will Tushy Rage Quit video, it takes 40 minutes to encode. Unless I use like a lower bitrate setting, which I actually have been doing on those. So it's not like optimal quality. But I just don't want to wait fucking forever. Because I've been encoding like three of those at a time. Or like, I'll like do batch encodes, you know? So like, I'll encode it all and then... But I usually do it before I go to sleep anyway. So I probably should have put it at high quality last time. When I did put one time I went to sleep and did it, but... Whatever, I'm just talking. It would be nice to have... a new computer for processing, or for encoding.
Whoa!
Damn. That sucks, Capri. Good luck. Damn you. You're probably getting a... Yeah, I don't know. I don't need any more RAM, I already have 12 gigs. You know... You're right, I do get to keep the same motherboard then. Although I think my motherboard is actually, like, the whole issue, to be honest. I think my motherboard is, like, literally... the problem. Because... all my crashes and blue screens have to do with USB. They have to do with USB. And it's either because I put something in one of those goddamn USB 3.0 slots in the back of my motherboard, which I should like tape those off because they just crash everything that touches them within a few hours of plugging them in, I swear. Which is what happened the first night I came back from Christmas. I accidentally plugged the LGP into the 3.0 and it was fine, and then all of a sudden LGP crashes, then I get raided by Cherno, and I had to restart my computer 5 times. Nice, Ash. You gonna get some Tushy Naughty up in that house? For sure. Shit. That sucks. Not dropping frames. Yeah, I'm not dropping frames. I am streaming at 1080p though. Oh, we made it. Yeah, game. Do I leave tomorrow? I don't leave tomorrow. I leave... on the 3rd at night. And it is currently... still... let's... fuck. Where did all the days go? Oh wait, no, never mind. We're good. We are good. We are in there. Yeah, I still have one more day. One more full day. I'm not leaving tomorrow. I'm leaving the next night, at night. Wow, that 9-minute time. If I PB with this, this would be like the god tier start. Oh shit. Game is in 240p. Yeah. Game is in 240p, so that's why I stream at 1080p retro. Duh. I'm not dropping frames, retro. You idiot! Can we have a downtime marathon? Tonight or tomorrow? Because I'm down. Downtime marathon. We could probably get to... I want to watch an episode that I haven't seen before, which means season 4. Which means, yes, we need to do a marathon. Before SGDQ. We could do like an all-day marathon so that that we can just go through all season 4. Before SGDQ. There's no way in hell I'm gonna watch any of it at AGDQ. Fuck. At AGDQ. Or after AGDQ for that matter. I would assume. I mean, I could, but... yeah, no, not after AGDQ either. Yeah,
we should try to just finish. Let's just, yeah, get it. Is it, season 5 isn't out yet, right? It's just you, right? Fuck you. Oh, that's awesome, Ash. Good timing then. Well, kinda good timing. Semi-good timing. Fuck. Wait, 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 wait. Are you guys saying that my frame rate for my game is shitty? Shit. Okay. Well, that makes me want to reset. Well, okay, Martin, I'm getting a solid 30 FPS with no encoding frames dropping, and I've also had no internet frames dropped. Except my FPS just went down to 20. Fuck. Alright, guys, alright. It was solid 30 when I looked the first 8 times. Let me close this punk Asian kid. Close this. Now we're at 30. We're at solid 30 right now. Okay, it was sabotaging my stream, I swear. Dude, Martin, this i5 doesn't like Chrome. This i5 has like a... just absolutely hates Chrome. Dude, I didn't miss Jordan World Record. And he shouted me out. And I was like, oh my god, Jordan. He was like... gonna give us some shout-outs. He's like, I'm gonna shout out to Enop and Cloaked Yoshi, and then like one other person I can't remember. I was like, oh, you know, just Enop. Dropping the Enop bomb and then Cloaked Yoshi. Apparently, I was like, what? Man. Get wrecked, Frozen. It's not a big deal, dude. It's not okay. Like, guys, if you want to, like, what's considered like the hypest run speedrun like ever. I'm trying to think. Probably, I mean, I would say a contender would probably be Cosmos 1810. And you didn't miss Cosmos 1810. So, there you go. Although, now, that's 2014. 2015, I guess that was crushed by Jodin. The most hype run ever was crushed by Jodin. So I guess you did miss the most hype run ever getting crushed, I guess. I didn't really think about it that way. What's up, Ash? Did I miss something you said before? What? Oh my god. I thought you said it was a few months. Well, the first one will be out. We can watch one episode. Because it's only me one episode. So... we can watch one episode during AGDQ. No big deal. No big deal. That is some pretty solid timing right there. didn't like the GameCube to N64 adapter. It's interesting. What's up, Johnson? Hey, Mike Feedback. Hey, Sid. Shit. What happened? I didn't press the Z button. Disaster. This game is bad. We should switch games. Just kidding. Ugh, screw this game. Alright, it's Far Cry. Alright, Sid. I don't know, Ash, but we're gonna be hard-pressed to get to the end of Season 4. By tomorrow night. Wait, no. I don't leave tomorrow, so we have... a little while. We've only been up for 7 hours? Well, that sounds perfect then. It means we can marathon tonight. I've been up for a shit long time today. I don't know why. Oh yeah, because I went to bed early. I don't know why I did that either. But I've been up since like... before noon, I think. I don't know, I think it was around like 11. 11:30. I don't know. What? Keep in mind, Ash, that the the season finales are 2 episodes apiece. They're like 90 minutes, so... 93 or 94 or some shit. I'm pretty sure. Those are fun. So we should try to get through season 3 tonight then. That's the plan. I don't know, I'm kind of feeling C2-shi though tonight too. It's already 2 a.m. so I might only stream on this account for like an hour or two. After, like 2 hours more than this, and then stream on C2-shi for like an hour. Just a little bit before. Just like, yeah, just go on for a bit. I gotta show off the new screen. The new screen for C2-shi looks sexy. the new loading screen, which is obviously important because it's just gonna be on there for like a minute. The beginning. I don't know, Frozen. Maybe a little bit. I could just show you guys, you know, because why not? Show you it. It's so sexy. Oh, it's so beautiful! Yeah, that's right. Yeah, you totally can't see the game at all, so that's cool. You just chill there until I get the next Jiggy. It's okay. Just let me do my splicing, and then we can play the video game some more. Like that one. Nope, wrong one. Nailed it! Went to the wrong one again. Alright, more splicing. Which one is it? Which one is it? It's this one. Nailed it. Hey, AZ. What's up, man? Oh, you're still subbed. Nice. What's up, man? What is up? Yeah, I didn't really do shit, Frozen. It just looks good. Although, we did have an idea that we were gonna do. That was gonna make it cooler, but then I decided not to, because it would have been more work for him, and also I didn't... It would have removed the Tushi thing in the middle of the logo. It was gonna make it so that the... He was gonna make, like, the banner wider, and then change the color of it, and then make it so that I can put the, GIF in the banner piece in the middle of the logo. And that can make the logo bigger. Talking about it makes me want to kind of do it again, but then it removes the Tushi name in it, and yeah, that's more for Nosify. But Nosify is on the brink of a huge overhaul update to many things. Right now we have done a new follower alert for C2-shi, a new sub alert for C2-shi, and a new donation alert for C2-shi. All fresh. Pixel art animated GIFs looking good. They look sexy. And then we still have to do a sub, and then those are all done. And then we need a sub alert for Cloaked Yoshi as well, because I don't want it to be hearts. It as well, because I need to have some variation. But yeah. Then panels are all going to be redone for Cloaked Yoshi and for C2-shi as well. All the panels.
Thanks, Ephraim. So what happened to my image display? Got lazy. I ran out of USB ports for one. I don't have any USB ports. Like, I'm done. Like, they're all being used. Like, I don't know what to do. And then on top of that, it was disconnecting, and when it did, I didn't want to, like, have to reset it up. It's just another thing to worry about. If I can get more USB ports and have it be reliable, then I will most definitely have that there. I mean, it doesn't really matter right now because I'm only going to be at the house for another 2 days. And then I'm going to be gone for 2 weeks. Well, gone. I'm going to be streaming from my laptop for 2 weeks. And I obviously won't be bringing the input display for that. Oh boy. Just got the Jinjo right away. This is ghetto. If I get this now, that'd be kind of cool. Oh, baby! Look at these strats! So, we got the Jinjo early, so we're gonna save time. No, we won't save time. I'm gonna turn around. I'm gonna do the quick turnaround here. Actually, no, this is pretty fast if I can kind of do it. Wow. No! Someone should time that shit. Someone time that shit. No, it won't be faster. There's no way. Right? 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 Can't be faster. What the hell? I saw like a text or some shit. Oh, no, it's Skype. Perfect frozen. Yeah, frozen. Seriously? Like, that's ridiculous. How did you know that? Did someone say in the chat that there was a bot? So we know that he's back. Repeat buffer is already active. I activated it right away because I purposely made one of the first Twitch messages, or not Twitch, first loading messages that shows up on the starting student screen to be hopefully starting input buffer so that I see that. And also, people in chat, whenever you see it in the loading screen, you can be like, oh, input buffer, make sure I do it. And that way, we will always start input buffer until in the next few months when they actually add the feature that they should have added when they first made the input buffer, or the replay buffer, not input buffer, which was that it should automatically start when you start streaming, because that was the stupidest, who the hell, how did you not do that already, like, what the fuck? There's people that have suggested it too, and they're like, oh, yeah. The hell? Whatever. Someone came in. Like, someone said that there was a. That. Someone said, what the heck, there was a. I missed that. I didn't see that in the chat. It scares me that it's random channels, because it's just like, if it was in the speedrunning community, or like, for this game or something, the game that I'm playing or something, it would make more sense, but because it's random channels, it scares me that they're literally just spamming in like every channel, you know? Not like every channel, but like, a lot of fucking random ass channels. And I'll talk to Glacius about it. But what can we do, though? Just thinking about it. Jesus. Oh, you meant replay buffer, like press the replay buffer button. I get you. Was that 5 minutes ago? Like, I got it. I think I got it. I think I got the replay. I just started Talon Trot when I entered that load screen. It's pretty badass. That's good. That's good, Frozen. Thanks. Alright, let's see how much slower it is. I don't know what they're trying to- I guess that's a motivation game. That's the only motivation I can really come up with. But they're doing it for C2SHI and for Cloaked Yoshi now. And yeah, we get people every hour or so coming in and saying, why do you spam bot? And stuff like that. It's pretty shitty. Glacial said when he checked the IP and IP Bandit, he banned 300 accounts. So, yeah, I don't know.
Let's look at the video here.
Oh, I didn't make a replay. Oh, it's F9, not F8. Ooh. I pressed the wrong button. Damn. I'll stop the recording and start the recording.